Gerry's kitchen. Ingredients. Fresh fish. Radish. Water spinach. Tomatoes. Chili. Seasoning granules. Lemongrass. Salt. Water. How to cook? First, add water in a casserole. Add tomatoes. Then cover and boil it for 5 minutes.
Ilagay ang lemongrass. Pakuluan.
After 5 minutes of boiling, add fish.
Ilagay ang isda.
Then cover it.
Ilagay natin ang radish.
Add salt.
Lagyan natin ng asin. Salt.
Add chili.
Lalagyan natin ng chili.
Add water spinach.
Kangkong or water spinach. Lagyan natin ng masuatanstansya seasoning. Luto na po itong ating sinigang na isda.
Serve and enjoy. Thanks for watching.